watch over Lost Island. Our quest is simple. Defeat Volkanu and save our home. But who is Volkanu? A creature of devastating fire and rage who emerged from his multi-layer long ago and nearly destroyed us all. With the power of the four realms, we were able to confine Volkanu in the sacred temple. Now thieves have stolen a statue from the altar, allowing Volkanu to escape. We have located the Orantika in a remote grotto, guarded by six stone figures, all that remain to the doomed thieves. So we ask you, help us. Unless once again imprisoned, Volkanu will surely destroy Lost Island. With the assistance of the four realms, we Tamariki have developed an inferno for your treacherous journey. You will be armed with a thermal equalizer, which channels the power of the four sacred elements for your protection. You will board the Inferno Transport and find a hidden grotto. Destroy the six demonic figures to recover the golden Orantika. Embrace to the Temple of Fire beneath the volcano. Place the Orantika on its altar to imprison Volkanu. Be brave. He surely unleashes multi-minions at every turn. So blast away the dangers with your thermal equalizer. Gather your courage, adventurers, for it is now up to you!
Enjoy the way!
Thank you! Because remember, we cut through here last time. They didn't have the pre-show.
Yeah.
Oops.
That's pretty good.
He looks cool, but he's also not talking. Nice. So cool.
Yes, have a good one.
Thank you.
Just spam. I don't know what to do.
That's
cool. Polarizer. What?
Yo. Look how nerdy I look. I'm like, 584.
Fantastic. Thermal equalizers and exit the Inferno transport to your right.
Cool.